Ready?
In the light.
Hello.
Say hi.
Hello, everybody.
Hi, guys.
Yeah, as we have promised, we are live right now. Or I think, मुझे phone दे दो तो better है क्योंकि then
so
I
come closer ना, come closer.
You can see the.
Somebody hold it, yeah. थोड़ा दूर से, थोड़ा दूर से. How's everybody? Have you seen our music video? And what do you think about it? It's basically an anti-drug promotional video.
Yeah, where we say
say no to drugs.
Yeah. Actually, sabhi ko hi, Eid Mubarak first of all.
Yes.
Or you know, for this video, of course, everybody know this song. Hame Tumse Pyar Kitna is one of the legend songs. मैं तो बचपन से सुनता आ रहा हूँ ये गाना. बट हमने सोचा कि कुछ कुछ मैसेज भी होना चाहिए. इट्स नॉट जस्ट यू नो जस्ट टिपिकल रोमांटिक सॉन्ग, बट इट्स मोर देन अ सॉन्ग, इट्स अ मैसेज. सो यस, ऑफ कोर्स इट्स से नो टू ड्रग्स. एंड वी आर वेरी थैंकफुल टू अनीता ऑल्सो, शी कम ऑन बोर्ड एकदम शॉर्ट नोटिस में. एंड so actually we are very thankful to
and I am very proud of you know associating myself with something like this, because I truly genuinely feel ke bacche itne easily they get carried away with drugs and all. It's important for us as actors to give that message ke it's bad for you, you can lose your life, your loved ones can get destroyed, so say no to drugs. And of course here is Ashish, who's directed our video beautifully.
Actually, there one more person has directed it. That's happy there.
Hi, yeah. Hi.
So we would say the
come
only.
Come here now. Why are you there?
Huh? Yeah, actually.
Hi guys.
Okay. So he has directed and I have co-directed the video. So our entire point of doing this is, see, the only thing is people who do drugs and everything, their relatives, their friends, their you know people who love them, they suffer more than that. Then you know, if anything happens to you or you abuse yourself with drugs, you know, your family and all your people get suffered by it big time. So that's one thing you have to see, not only for yourself. Don't be selfish that you know you like something and you want to do it. There are other you know things which happens to your family and they get totally destroyed. Yeah, so you have to take care of that.
In fact, one of my friend, obviously I can't take names.
Yeah.
He's not an actor, but he was into drugs. So he saw my video and actually he messaged me saying ke, you know, it's my past and thank God it's gone and it's such a beautiful video and such a beautiful message. Ke shayad agar thoda pehle aata to you know, maybe I would have also realized sooner.
Soon.
But it's never too late. So,
and I know that friend. So yeah.
People are.
He messaged you.
Yeah,
okay.
Messaged, yeah.
People relate to basically they have suffered from this and they are relating to it. So it's
absolutely.
Yeah, even I have got some messages. बहुत अच्छे से उन्होंने यू नो पोर्ट्रे किया अपना कि हमने जिस तरह से प्रेजेंट करना था वीडियो को और जिस तरह से मैसेज को पोर्ट्रे करना था बहुत खूबसूरती के साथ हम लोग ने प्रेजेंट किया. एंड द बेस्ट पार्ट वॉज कि कहीं पर भी उसमें एक एक दर्द भी है, दुख भी है, बट एट द सेम टाइम हम लोग चाहते हैं कि इससे लोग बाहर आए. सो वी आर सेइंग वेरी पॉजिटिवली टू लीव द यू नो लीव बैड हैबिट्स और व्हाटएवर ड्रग्स इफ यू
दैट टू इतने ब्यूटीफुल सॉन्ग के जरिए एंड
व्हिच यू कांट इमेजिन
लाइक हाउ यू संग इट. इट्स
I mean, actually,
amazing.
Correct. Because you know, when you sing a romantic song like this, सिर्फ visuals यही आते हैं कि एक couple का
होना चाहिए,
थोड़ा सा
romance
होना चाहिए.
Actually, ये गाना जब पहली मतलब not पहली बार but you know when I was in college तब मैं सुना था और you know that was the first time when I got into love and you know some situation में and you know they have very beautiful lyrics actually कि तुम्हें कोई और देखे तो जलता है दिल, बड़ी मुश्किलों से संबंध आए. तो ये ना ये चीजें यू नो गाते वक्त आप सामने वाले की आंखों में देखो यू नो प्रेजेंट दैट लाइन. तो ये बहुत एक एक अच्छा एक माहौल था और मेरे लिए यू नो स्टार्टिंग माय फर्स्ट चैनल विद दिस लवली सॉन्ग एंड कमिंग यू ऑन बोर्ड इट्स लवली थिंग यू नो टू हैपन विद मी.
एक्चुअली यू नो इट्स सच अ रोमांटिक सॉन्ग कि आप उस पे ये विजुअल्स एक्सपेक्ट ही नहीं कर रहे हैं. तो एक सेकंड ही किसका आईडिया था?
दिस वाज क्रिएटेड इन हाउस मी एंड आशीष वी ब्रेनस्टॉर्म टुगेदर
बैंड नो
So the idea was, the song was about love. So what we thought was, when there is drugs in your life, love goes for a toss. Because you can, when you love drugs, you cannot love anything else, even yourself.
Yeah.
The idea is, the song is about love. So rather you love yourself, love the people around you, and go do away with drugs. Even if you're doing it, or if you're not, just stay away from that, because drugs just don't let you love anybody else.
True.
Because it takes total control of your body. And see, we are not preaching here anyone, or we are not trying to incorporate this entire idea to give education and anything to anyone. We don't want to be like as preachers, but we as Onboard Films and, you know, the entire team we have, I would like to name all of them: Durgesh, Dev, Happy, myself, Sachin Bhai, Jayesh, you know. So the entire team, we all sit together every night and, you know, we come up with some ideas. And we really want to thank Anita and Abhijit for trusting in us, and, you know, to, of the entire story. Thank you so much, guys.
And thank you,
and,
guys.
And the best part, I believe, ki you know, मतलब कोई भी चीज आती है drug के बारे में या कभी भी हम लोग बात करते हैं तो वो जो ले रहा है drug उसके बारे में होता है. I think ये video में जो best part मुझे लगा वो था कि जो सफर कर रहा है जिसकी जिसका partner है, and you know, ये completely उसका point of view कर रहा है, and that was a beautiful part actually.
Exactly.
जो हम लोग जो या कोई भी ले रहा है उसके जो family है, friends है,
एक realization.
Yeah.
वो लोग
क्या
होता है? Ones पर क्या बीतती है?
And even we wanted to show कि the one who's doing the drugs is not even liking it.
Yeah.
Like doing drugs is not an enjoyable thing. After a certain point of time, it just becomes addiction. You have to do it because you have to do it. Yeah.
Like, okay, initially everybody does it, it's okay. Like one of the time you try it, it's okay. But you know, that addiction when takes over you, you no matter how hard you try, but it's really tough to come out of it. So yeah.
Volume.
So let's, I think the fan must be having some questions, so you guys should read it and like answer them.
Hi Satish. Hi Shiv. Lots of love. Hi Prakash. Bushra. Hi Vishal. Hi Chandrika. You want to say? Naveen has said that you are a brilliant singer. You can address.
Hey, thanks Naveen. I hope you like our song also.
Hey Pooja. Sams. Krishna. Thank you Harita. Thank you guys. I hope you all have seen the video. If you all haven't, it's on my Facebook page, it's on YouTube, it's everywhere. It's called Hame Tumse Pyar Kitna, sung by
me,
shot by the awesome, cool, young team of directors. And you guys must watch it. It has a beautiful message saying say no to drugs, which I think people should, if you know, they are addicted in any way, because their families get destroyed. They really suffer.
Correct.
And hi, hi. Hi, Deepak. Hi, Uttam. Thank you, Puneet. Hi, Abdut. You want to take some questions from Abhijit? Of course.
Yeah, I think it goes for it.
Go for it.
So, हमें तुमसे प्यार कितना ये हम नहीं जानते, मगर जी नहीं सकते तुम्हारे बिना. हमें तुमसे प्यार सुना हम जुदाई का, उठाते हैं लोग जाने जिंदगी कैसे बिताते हैं लोग, क्या क्या जतन करते हैं तुम्हें क्या पता, ये दिल बेकरार कितना
ये हम नहीं
जानते, मगर जी नहीं सकते तुम्हारे बिना. हमें तुमसे प्यार. Thank you, guys.
Yay!
Thank you.
So I'm sure very soon Anita would be cutting her own album. Now she has got awesome learning from Abhijit.
And she'll teach me acting.
And Abhijit has performed really well.
Oh yeah.
Arre,
yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you guys.
When people have seen and said,
yeah,
you performed
actually,
very subtle, very nice and
very nice.
They could
believe
you.
Genuinely.
Yeah. Naturally rehta hu
hamesha. Honestly, jab main shoot kar rahi thi, mujhe laga nahi tha. But after seeing the video, you actually realize he's done an actor's job beautifully. So really, it's very tough. Because एक एक्टर के लिए सिंगिंग ट्राई करना और एक सिंगर के लिए यू नो वी नो हाउ टफ इट इज एंड दैट्स ऑल थैंक्स टू
टॉक अबाउट बिहाइंड द सीन्स अनीता मेड श्योर दैट अभिजीत इज वेरी कंफर्टेबल बिकॉज़
एक्चुअली ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट चीज है या आफ्टर बीइंग सो बिग स्टार एंड एवरीथिंग शी वाज
यू आर अ बिग स्टार यू आर अ रॉक स्टार
अच्छा थैंक यू बट बहुत हेल्प की और बिल्कुल भी ऐसा फील नहीं करवाया कि अरे यार तू बॉस तेरे को एक्टिंग नहीं आ रहा है अभी नो जस्ट गेट इट अपना सॉक्स पहनो इट्स नॉट लर्न वाज नथिंग लाइक दैट एंड शी हेल्प्ड अ लॉट सो थैंक यू सो मच अगेन
एंड थैंक यू टू द एंटायर टीम फॉर रिलीजिंग द मोस्ट अमेजिंग वीडियो द मोस्ट यू नो आई एम रियली रियली प्राउड ऑफ बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग मी ऑन
And I think we would just quickly show Dev, Durgesh.
This is our entire
Abhi,
team.
Abhi, that's Bitsin, Sahil, Tyre Gang, and yeah. So thank you so much, guys, and keep looking for more. We are not on board with Anita and Abhijit only for this one. We are coming up with a lot of
yes,
this, for sure. Because we have some surprises for Anita, which we will reveal like in the coming week or two. So, yes.
So thank you guys for coming on hardly any notice. It
yes.
means a lot. And please check out the video.
Yes, please
Our
go
video,
on to
Hame Tumse Pyar Kitna,
yes.
YouTube. Check it out. Like our video. Share our video. I'm sure you know you'll only get good response because it is
yeah.
a beautiful video.
And you can comment also.
Yes.
Friend.
And enjoy your Sunday. Happy Sunday. It
Happy
was
Sunday.
A perfect Sunday for all of us
yes.
to be with you all on FB. Thank you once again. Love you guys.
And to all the Indonesian fans, yes, definitely. You know, Anita is like, you have to watch it there.
One second now, are you trying to say that this song is going to be sung in Indonesian?
Do you know the Indonesian language?
Seekh lunga main.
Seekh lunga.
Main sab kuch kar sakta hu. Aisa mujhe lagta hai.
So guys, see you soon. Thank
you.
Loads of love.